Okay, number 10 is what would be the most romantic date you could take Lauren on? No. I imagine, I mean, we've been on some romantic dates, I would say. So I would think something that maybe was something outdoorsy-ish, you know, nighttime candles. I'm not sure exactly what it would be, but I would involve wine. That much I know. So something like that.